Hello guys, welcome to Wix Ideas. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can scroll to a section using URL. Now this URL is being handled by an anchor. And as you can see from here, this URL quite looks different because it has like the hashtag and then another slug. Now when I click on this or hit enter my keyboard, it's going to reload the page and it's going to scroll me to a section of my page. Now this is because there's an anchor here that provides me with a URL that I can scroll to or share to anyone online, and when they click on that or visit that URL, it's going to bring them to that website and then scroll them to the section with the hashtag. However, on a different video, I have explained how to achieve exactly the same thing using several methods, including using Wix location and also how to get the ID from your browser inspects option. Now you can check out that video, it has almost similar functionalities, but for today we're going to be working with how you can do the same thing using your Wix anchor element. Now we're going to go back to our editor, and over here I have a page, and this is the section where I want to scroll the users to when they visit that specific page. Now the first thing we want to do is to add our anchor element. So head over to the add element here, and then you can go all the way to menu and anchor, and under here in the in page navigation, click on the anchor, and here you can see the anchor. So drag this and drop anywhere you want them to be scrolled to. So you can scroll them to maybe this section or maybe just somewhere around here. Now this brings us to the next thing, which is about renaming or going to the settings of this anchor. So as you can see, this anchor has a number of properties. So one of them is the name, so you can actually choose a name for this. You can call it other. Now this is the name that whenever you're trying to link it, this is where you will see in the link, and as you can see, the name has also been changed here. The next thing, which is the most important one, is the anchor URL. As you can see, this is an added option which you can expand from here, and as you can see, there is already a slug for it. It has a hashtag and then a slug, so you can change this to anything that you want to. So other now today can be one of them. And as you can see, as you change, it also changes it here. Now the next thing you want to do is to make sure you publish your site in order for you to see these changes. So let's publish the site. You can go ahead and save it, and then you can click on this go to URL. As you can see, this is the URL with the hashtag, and as you can see, when I visited that URL, it scrolls me to that section where the anchor is. So this means that you can share this anchor to anyone and let them know that they can go to your website or go to a form or go to your menu or go to a specific section of your website where you really want them to go. And once they go to that link, it's going to scroll them straight to that section. The fun fact is that is not just all the anchor does. The anchor also allows you to link your button element to a section. For example, I have an order now button here in the hero section of this website. Now when you click on this link here, you are able to choose where you want it to link to. So let's say you want to link it to a section or anchor. So for me, I want to link it to an anchor. So you can go over here on the where on the page you want to link it to, and then you can choose the anchor that you want to link it to. So as you can see, the order now was the anchor I renamed, and when you click on this and click on done and you publish the site, you can go to the live site, and when you click on this button, it's going to redirect you to that specific page. Now let's visit this website URL. All right, so now we are here on the live page, and you can see we do not have the hashtag or the anchor URL, but then what I want to do is to click on this button element that I added a link to the anchor to. So when I click on other now, it's going to scroll you to that section. So this is how you can make use of anchors in your website. It's a very powerful tool, allows you to scroll your users to any section of your website. And if you know this tutorial was very useful to you, don't forget to smash the subscribe button, give this video a like, and also turn on your bell notification to be the first to know of my future videos. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next tutorial.